who was later disqualified for a positive test, won the $158,000 first division of the August 24th Prix d'Italie in 1:57.1.
Into the stretch avec en tête on top, Barbary Spur. Deuxième, second, Ali Kell. Troisième, third, Laughs. Quatrième, fourth, Miraculous Moment. Way outside, c'est Sherman Albers. It's Barbary Spur. Ali Kell. Laughs is outside. Barbary Spur. Ali Kell. And Laughs. Les voici, here they are.